was that about Chinese?
Dinner tonight, that new place.
Thanks, Blaster.
Not tonight.
Yeah,
you do, huh? Oh, that's Thursday. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Thursday.
Remember how at the last minute they changed the round fee and red charges the penalty? But baby, you only got 6 more sessions.
And I'm doing them. Hank, I said I would do them, and I'm doing them. I can't help it. If you got your days, it'll be crossed.
Really helpful. It's 2 in the set. 2 and a 4. And they said,
go, man.
Give me a 4.
Go, man. What do you got for me? Come on. Chop, chop.
Good morning to you, too. APD sent this over. This was about 8 or 10 days ago. You know Southwest Emily, right?
Yeah, 25. They smell like poop.
This is them. Check this out.
Holy shit, what was that?
Never mind. So they tell me. Burns about 5,000 degrees. Kind of stuff you see on a James Bond movie.
Nice.
That's another trade.
Wait. I take that back. What, they didn't think about stealing the Android? They try rolling it, morons. It's a barrel. It rolled. Jesus.
So what'd they get?
Methylene, 30 gallons.
P2P.
An old school biker meth.
What else school is that?
All the old timers I know are either dead or in prison.
Pseudo's in short supply, so these two might do by changing up the form. That and the thermite. I'd say these two know the chemistry.
But ranking them as burglars?
Yeah. Trust these two to break into the Special Olympics. They got buck learning, but no street skills.
Maybe they're college kids. Chem students trying to make a big score. Maybe.
Maybe 30 gallons of peaker effect. I think a score, they're going to wind up stepping on some toes. Tell you what. You better pray it's us who catches up to them, not those boys from Juarez.
Thank you.
Your daughter wants that. Walt, did you spend the entire night out here?
No, well, not all of it. I did have a touch in my stomach, but I knew I was going to be up and down, so I just didn't want to wake you.
Well, who else could it be? Hey, did you ever tell him my name?
No.
Did you ever tell him where I live or anything like that?
No.
What about guns or the dead one? Did you tell him anything about it?
It's a Jack, man. Okay, Tuco must have put out, like, feelers. He's got his ways and means, yo. Sources.